2017 will be the year many look back and remember as a hot one. In fact, nationwide, it was the third warmest on record through the end of November. For eight states, including Virginia, Florida, and Arizona, 2017 may go down as the warmest on record. A major early summer heat wave gripped the desert Southwest in June. Las Vegas tied their hottest temperature ever of 117 degrees, while flights in Phoenix grounded to a halt thanks to the triple-digit temperatures. And the thermometer soared to 127 degrees in Death Valley, something the Western Hemisphere had never seen so early in the season before. In August, many areas of the normally comfortable Pacific Northwest sweltered in record-breaking heat. Portland maxed out at 105 degrees on the 3rd. With an average high temperature of 87 degrees, it was the hottest August in that city's history. Even Skagway, Alaska, some 100 miles north of Juneau, achieved their hottest temperature ever of 93 degrees. The first day of September brought San Francisco its hottest high temperature since records began in 1874. The temperature there topped out at 106 degrees. Then, in late September, a heat wave in the Great Lakes region left residents dealing with temperatures in the 90s. Cities like Chicago and Cleveland broke records for nearly 1 week straight. Even into the autumn months, the heat would not quit. On October 24th, the opening game of the World Series in Los Angeles entered the record books as the hottest in history. The temperature was 103 degrees at first pitch. Not to be outdone, November brought a slew of record highs throughout the country. Denver hit 81 degrees on November 27th, the warmest temperature ever observed during that month in the Mile High City. In fact, fall 2017 entered the history books as the 10th warmest on record nationwide. For Weather Nation, I'm meteorologist Joe Astolfi.